Hail Sugar Plum.
Boy, that's high. Okay, change plans. You can be Granny.
He's coming! What do you think? What do you think?
Eventually, I was able to use the squirrel to break down the door.
I'm taking Granny down, and you're Granny. Next.
I could have handled that old wolf myself. But then the craziest thing happened.
So, you didn't jump through the window, you were pushed.
Yes.
By a tree?
Yes.
Because you were pretending to be a woodsman.
That's right.
To sell foot cream.
I got the call back.
And good for you. Well, yeah. I think it's safe to say that our thespian friend here knows the least about anything of anyone in this room.
Exactly. What does that mean?
Then it all points to...